power of, you know, visualization and preparing yourself for possible scenarios. And I obviously try to play the match in my mind before I go on the court. I probably could not play this kind of scenario, but I, you know, always try to imagine myself as a winner. And I think there is a power to that. And